Guys, in our video today, I'm gonna be playing some Minecraft again. Part 5, I think. First thing I need to do is sleep. Kind of done some work, got kind of basically full armor. Upgraded my farm, made a farm. I have that in the last episode, I think I did, but. I don't know what, this oh yeah, creeper. I can't, I don't think you guys can hear me, but if you guys can hear me like this, tell me if this is better. I hope it is. And yeah. Oh! Oof. I don't even know how to use this thing. Now I know how. So how do you use this? I don't know how you use this. You just... Oh, no. Look at my cow farm, guys. I only have 3 pieces of meat. Yeah, but for now, I need some wheat. Do I have some? I do not have wheat, so I'm gonna go test just some. I don't even have wheat. Oh yeah, I don't have wheat, guys. I have a little farm over here anyway, so I must use this farm. So no, I need to go get some wheat for these guys.
Hey. Good hit today.
Thanks.
Jake, you're on it now, man. You know what you gotta do now.
Okay.
That was a hard pitcher to hit off of. And then Jeremy, you were right on him too, man. I'm gonna throw a hard Jake, you gotta throw hard, bud.
Okay.
You gotta throw hard. You gotta throw hard.
Okay, I got it. I got 6 and 4 and 33 wheat today. Do you have any wheat blocks? Yeah, they do. I killed the angle worm. But I kind of stuff like this. Let's just make sure like this. A wolf! Do I have any bones with me? No. I want that wolf. What if I hit him? I haven't played my first so long. I know. Are you mad, Budgie? Thanks. I just killed a wolfie. I really don't care. I'm basically just kind of just this whole video. I mean, I'm so lucky there was a time right after me, because all I did was... What happens if you hit a cat? Try to come back and bite you? Like, would it hurt you? Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Honey, good cat. Haunt. How do you make name tags? I'm gonna make a special cow and have him as my pet. How do you make name tag, guys? No. How do you make name tags? Oh, got 64, I got so much weak. Oh, I like to see that. Beautiful. Oh, my God. Exploring first. I'm gonna use some of my potatoes. I have an empty stack of potatoes. Yeah, guys, so I'm gonna go mine all the sugar cane because sugar cane farm and paper. If I need anything here. On the ground, I haven't made. Oh, I stopped uploading. I'm gonna try to find a cow. I'm gonna leave a fish in here. What happened if we just. I'm gonna mine this stark. Oh, that's my torch. Oh, glad I didn't leave my torch to the home. There. I should give me this torch, though. But yeah, basically, I found some coal, but I wasn't recording, so sorry for that. And they found you some windows. Let's mine this and this and this. I'm gonna find more coal. I'm gonna make a flint shield, so I'm just like. So, if I go to the end, oh, there's a bunch of Minecraft. That means if I do this, aww. Oh my God, yeah. So guys, I literally kind of been playing some Minecraft. Guys want me to play some Fortnite, even though they took away Turbo Build, it's kind of boring now. It's kind of better than Fortnite. So, I'm gonna take my torch back. Oh! There's coal literally right above me! Oh, I didn't even notice this. I honestly didn't even notice. So easy to find coal now, you find it above your head. We're not even paying attention. If you guys saw that, like before this even happened, comment on me well got it and that means you probably are a better finder than me, because I didn't even find that. So much coal. How do I even not notice it? Oh, there's literally more. There's so much coal! Oh my God. Sorry guys, I didn't have time to make two videos today. If I had time, I had baseball, so I had to go to that. Then I came home, made a video, and if I have, maybe in the morning tomorrow I'll make a video. Who knows? Depends what time. Charlie didn't read his minutes for the reading log. Oh my God. and cobblestone and a whole stack of it. I need to make this like a little part. Maybe just film all this. All the stuff you got me. Oh my god, this coal pot. How much coal was that? That was 38 pieces of coal, guys. So much. So I grabbed that glass. Oh my god. You need silk touch. Sure, yeah. I'm gonna get you some coming for me. I'll start to feed them. That's probably gonna be the end of the video. I'm gonna eat first. Oh, I'll eat. Call you in the morning. Let's cook this because that's so much coal. I have 44 coal in there? Oh my god. Piece of coal. Look how much coal I have. I can make a full stack. That's how much coal I got. How many? I'm gonna make some torches. I don't think I'm gonna make a lot though. Oh, how much coal do I got now? I got 63. And all that I'll make. Okay, that's enough. How many torches do I got? I got 52 torches. I need to organize my loadout. Real quick, so I'm gonna put this here. Put this here. Now I'm gonna go feed my cows. And that's gonna be bad number. Are you guys hungry? Good. I have a car farm now. Glad I do. So I have two cows now, so all these cows. Put those off here. Let's put the little kid one. Okay. That should be the end of that. I'm gonna be changing my character tomorrow. Or maybe even right now, but I'll see you guys in 1, 2, 3.